Really? They think this funny? Here it is.
Shoes and size shoes.
Big shoe here it is.
We buy a small size and put it in a big size and walk off on your stupid ass. Foot ass and foot locker. World star. World star. Put the toilet on the move.
This is like I got on space shoes.
Ran off, four foot ass and quiet.
They ass stupid.
Check out our footwork.
This how they be stealing.
Oh.
Big shoe head ass.
You got footwork, yo. What is the body go plan? Then you put the toe on the
move. Man, it's crazy.
Oh, y'all pray for this little boy. He wanted that jump man simple so bad, didn't you? Little boy jump man is wasted. That nigga jump man had 5 stars. Little boy barber wanted for aggravated assault. Little nigga jump man look like a crime scene, don't it?
They
need to send the mystery gang to find out what the fuck happened. Boy, if you don't get your unfinished etching sketch head ass, we can all tell your barber's your mama's baby daddy. And apparently the nigga not paying child support.
Hell no.
Jump man need life support. Your motherfucking jump man is figure skating. Your motherfucking jump man just won the figure skating championship. That motherfucker look like he did 2 ballerina twirls around your
hell head. No, he going in on his hot head ass.
That motherfucker look like the U.S. border. How your jump man ain't got no neck? Your barber so damn disobedient. Nigga, you asked for jump man, he gave you Escalade for man one. Boy, he cut your shit with a frozen green bean, didn't he? Your whole head look like somebody stopped in the middle of peeling a boiled egg. Your jump man look like a disobedient child picking up rocks and shit. That nigga cut your shit with a hot garage key.
Hell no. I was tweaking. Stop knocking on my door, I'm doing something. Damn!
I'm kidding, I'm a fucking money. I really don't do that as thing. You're my little fucking brother.
Go home, if you can't stay, go home.
Oh, I'm trying to. I don't write neither.
Really?
I don't write neither. We just go in slow motion, and for niggas, we smoke them, give them potion. I'm so potent, you a jokester. I'll let niggas be fried. I'm a trophy. Yeah. Got you looking at yourself. Got to look at you, chip. I'ma let niggas win. Come on, chip. You can meet me fucking glazing. We don't really do no talk.
Straight garbage. She really had that stain. Really? Nasty motherfucker, man.
I know you love what you do, but this ain't the time of the month to be doing it. You're right. Bleeding is natural, but it's not natural for everybody to see, motherfucker. You ain't got a pad, a tampon, or nothing. Just nothing. This is about the nastiest month. Put something on. Put a towel on or something. Go clean yourself up. Fuck you doing yoga. Your yoga classes.
Crazy.
I'm going to ask him right here. Relax. Hey! You're not even going to face. You're one of the most beautiful men.
Big ass.
Blood, throw your shit up, nigga.
Yeah, man,
what the hell are you talking about?
Lucky though. Dang. The day every girl dream about. Business is all I need. Craziness. Yeah, Joe Budden, dude got caught beating his meat.
Video anybody, I feel like it, homeboy. Yeah, I hear you. Why don't you jerk off someplace and not on the train? With all the kids and all the women watching you. It's okay, you smell like shit, though. I will.
Can we just get this thing, please, out of this room?
I don't play games like that.
We're not trying to play games.
Come get it.
What? Wait, you are the man in the house. Can you get this stupid spider?
I don't play games like that. His ass so damn scared. Give me the squirrel. We'll make dollars refuse to wreck. Recognize your coupon for your sandwich. On the G, niggas be needing that coupon. You feel me? On baby gray. He going in on a big head ass. Next to that way head ass. Heck no. It did better than grow hair.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Drop this shit, girl. Oh my God. That shit crazy.
Oh
I just stepped off set. My director, Ross, was over just ran up to me. We had a little accident. He said, are you bleeding? I said, bleeding. I ain't got time to bleed. All right, let's pop the subject back in.
Damn, finger twisted like that? All right, y'all, that was the end of that. You know what I'm saying? That was pretty funny, man. Try not to laugh. That go crazy.